get spanked. So we play this dude. Seconds, I be running through. I set up the play.
I'm gonna make a move. It's gonna be a blast if I run into you. That was an interesting conversation.
I don't know how it was interesting. It should have been over with. You got spin out over there.
What you mean?
Spin out.
One thing about it.
Just a short time ago, these Philly fans in
full roar. Just off of her. We get Tony Brown back. I don't care who we play, we get Tony Brown back.
Not Ferrari wanted to play that.
Nah, I don't. I'm right. We get Tony Brown back and Ronald Jones play good, we'll be all right. Just outside the goal line. Ronald Jones be flying. I mean, I am, but we got to.
That's got a lot of them right now.
Hey, one thing about it, we got to. And he hurt now.
Leonard.
He say, and he hurt now.
he hurt now, so we got it. So we got to go back to what we know. So now we got to go back to what we know.
Shit, talk crazy.
Man. Ooh, everybody cool?
I've been cool.
I'm
still trying
to play some
dude. I hauled in the game just fell out, John. You don't know that? I knew you weren't right in the head.
Bro, you tripping. They're always discussed on defense.
There's an emphasis there. And no, I knew you were right there. Sure, when I said so, that boy came with art. No! I beg the difference. I beg the difference.
All I'm saying is you gotta stop hating on Mary J, bro. She playing that role, bro.
No, she's not. But if you say so, I'm not finna just give her that because you wanted that.
So why it's so good, bro? It's
good because Jit good. Michael Wayne. And then, and then the little ugly Jit. What's the ugly Jit name? The Jit that play on Woody? That's all rough. Yeah, bro. Are you watching the show?
Play Bobby Brown.
Yeah.
Jit. Yeah. Kane. On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. And he's got Hurst, his tight end. And he is going to have an Eagles first down, and comfortably so as he gets five there on third and short.
Hey, man.
So from the 39 now,
hey, what you doing over there, Monopoly? Yeah, join this party.
In the go.
Tip off, see what you're doing over there, man.
It ain't 7:30. That's right, nigga. They talking about they finna play Monopoly? Second and eight coming up. Man, I'm talking about. Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly, and that was because the defense.
They won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
The play action fake. They'll look to throw.
Throwing left side, it's complete. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Carson.
Tank, where you at? Come on, y'all.
Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And there will not be a return here. It's a touchback, and it'll come out to the 25-yard line.
Yeah. Light right, do work.
Light right, do work.
Ain't gonna lie, you gotta stop leaving this John in the refrigerator like this.
And he's gonna take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that.
Oh, cuz that's zucchini over there.
Just do it like you did it, like that, and just end it.
Imagine.
I had to fix that quick.
Like this one.
From the gun, he'll hand this
not hammer
into the secondary. And he'll take it to the 43-yard line.
Right.
I don't know what this says about him.
Oh, geez, that was funny.
When the blocking is that's so well executed,
Kenny over there, man. That's what Kenny does.
It doesn't matter whether it's zone blocking.
Bama, 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 nigga.
Oh, fucking God.
Oh,
that's the Kenny can.
And they'll run on the inside handoff.
Ain't no yes,
man.
Oh, man. I knew I was doing it. I was
my God, Chris.
Oh, this man is funny as hell, bro. That's Zucchini Cuz.
We need to start recording these chats.
That's Zucchini Cuz.
That's
Zucchini Cuz.
Really nice job swarming to the ball carrier. Zucchini Cuz over there trying to play Monopoly.
Man, Zucchini Cuz cool over there, man.
He ain't paying no attention.
I know.
He over there getting suckered up.
That boy try that way. Zucchini ain't paying him over there, man.
They'll try to throw here. Mayfield.
This man ain't even here, man. I'm waiting on him.
Ooh, oh, he tripped out him.
And he is taken down deep in Philadelphia territory.
The tiptoe.
A big play that time for Tampa Bay.
That was awfully nice. Hit him in stride and off he went. It was almost like the ball hitting him was like him receiving a baton and he was running the anchor leg in a relay race. Oh, Baker can't see
though. He got a black visor on his photograph.
The chain gang hustling to catch up. It was first and goal from just inside the 10. From the gun, they'll try to run it.
A duh.
Pick up there. He gets about five down to the 4-yard line. Second and goal from inside the 5.
Hey, thank you.
Hey. Tank, Wesley.
Hey, Wesley,
are you joining? So, what do I gotta do right now?
Hands it off out of the gun.
Hey, Black, that's what
he'll
take good.
It into the end zone. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Good. His seventh rushing touchdown.
Hammer.
Nah, I'm talking about yo, bro. That shit was cool, but this nigga yo.
That will tie our score here in this
opening. Kenny
Cuz. He said, drive that out. He said, that was cool too, man.
His team is scoring 7-7 here as the kicks away.
Yeah, that was all right. That wasn't what I was saying.
That nigga yo, so he really wanted Zucchini Cuz to say
something.
That man wanted Zucchini Cuz to speak.
I heard Zucchini Cuz in a minute, man.
Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that, they had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that Zucchini they would, because if Buster. They were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything?
Stay in the pocket, my boy.
Confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing because
stay in the pocket, my boy.
And went, no adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
Yep.
Damn.
That's all he eats.
And second and 10. Right.
Oh, he's open. Throwing.
They have to like what they've done defensively here at the outset of this drive. They forced a couple
oh
big complete
God,
passes. Ball. Bring up a third and 10. Don't be
you
surprised to bring a little
the
pressure on this snap.
I was born in it.
they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw.
Ooh, Carlton.
I agree.
Carlton Davis picks it. And his guys are going to get the football at the 28-yard line.
Who? They there?
I'm still sick about it. I said I'm gonna make a post. I'm gonna tag you a cuz.
Nah.
I'm gonna put down y'all the guy you were born in it.
Following the interception, Mayfield.
Yeah. I said I want to make a post and say I'm gonna tag you a cuz in it. I'm gonna make a post and say y'all adopted that we were born in it.
All defense is worried that whenever anyone catches the ball,
that
the head of steam come out of the backfield.
We were born
in it.
Turn
into a big play with missed tackles.
Give it a tag.
They're waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain. These two teams all tied
Zucchini
after can. One.
Zucchini cut. That's what I was like, man.
Oh my god. This nigga is stupid. He said, wait, Zucchini? Like,
right, he said, what? Wait, huh? Yes, nigga. We've been calling out for like the last 15 minutes, man. One now.
Here's
man,
a handoff out of the gun. And they've got
the hammer.
10 at the 8. 45 yards rushing for him now on just 6 carries to this point. When he runs, he seems to do a nice job of knowing when to be patient and find the hole, and then when the hole is there, he goes quickly.
You're exactly right. He knows how to just take off, but you know what else? Brings a little thump with
him,
doesn't he? He passed the boom at the end of the run and finishes it going forward. That's what you want to see out of your backs.
It's a gain of a yard, and it'll set up second and goal. Defensively, pretty good start there with their backs against the wall.
No, that's how you sound.
And if I'm them, I get a little bolder now. They won the first battle. Keep coming after them. Put the pressure on them.
The heck is that?
From the gun, he'll hand this off.
That's a battle pass.
Into the end zone.
GG.
A great play there.
Dang. That boy got whooped quick.
Ninth on the year. And the Bucks have taken.
Come on, G. What are we doing? Making an extra point.
I'm guaranteeing you, bro. Right, well, I can't run out of this.
What?
Hey, you're supposed to kick it through. You're supposed to kick it through.
Taken from about the 12.
What you want on them?
And he won't quite make it to the 25.
Ranch. Bro, what you think I'm cooking, bro? What did I tell you I was cooking?
The Eagles don't offense crazy, set to bro. Begin their next drive. And following the interception, we'll see what they can
do. Here, my old college coach right now. He'll just.
Wow.
Carlton Davis. There's one splat.
Second I ain't gonna lie to you.
I'm not gonna do all that.
That shit fake.
Wow.
Because
that's what they're going to check on when he gets to the sidelines. The coach is going to check on his teammates going to check on it.
Okay, go
ahead. Any lag on my side?
Part of you, you got to see how you're going to react. Let's see how he bounces back.
Oh, my own player tackled me.
I mean, that just didn't happen.
For a lot of guys playing this game, there's no better feeling than running right through a tackle. He's able to lower his center of gravity and churn his legs for a really nice pickup.
You watching the screen, Wes? Oh, my God, I know. Drop him, though. You watching the screen.
So here's a first and 10 now, huh? Down inside the 20.
I seen that happening, but they ain't blocking. I can't even believe they let you even walk in there like that. All game long, we've been stealing junk out. They let you get in there on that.
I just put my thing on that.
You got off?
Nah, I just got off. It's loading.
Throwing Mayfield.
We all still love him without him. Incomplete.
It's Evans. Oh, Slay, how did I not have picked?
Because it's 95 throw power. Get it up there.
I have 95 throw power.
No, I'm talking about that's what that was. Well, you better be lucky, boy. You better be lucky that made me miss that first nigga. Because I swear to God he was moving. Boy, that boy down hammer for a reason. That's his name, man. That's his name, man. Man, better ask somebody, boy. That boy named Hammer. I'm running right up your throat. Well, yeah, JT. Let me find JT. Because I'm coming right with JT at. That's who I want. Hey. Oh, yeah, I'm on. Oh, I got him. Yeah, let's go. Hammer.
Oh, go. D turned into a bazooka. That's crazy.
And the Bucks are gonna end. Come on, man.
Early.
It's real early.
You know, we don't keep going the same way.
Made
I don't know. I gotta play different. Bazooka. I didn't know you bazooka now.
Yeah, man. Bama. That's Hammer.
I don't understand how y'all jump fall on the floor.
I had a trade game with him earlier, the first game of the season. Second game of the season, but they cheated me. He supposed to fumble.
That was the whole league, this man. This is crazy.
How did y'all jump fall on the floor? Really? Well, you don't want to answer that, though.
Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And last time, one play interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling. Because one play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people think the very next time they run the football.
Come on, he's wide open.
Play don't supposed to be that long, though. That's the thing.
Is that what?
The plays don't supposed to go that long. They have not allowed a lot of receivers. That's the problem. Our play is not supposed to be that long, bro. That's why niggas be getting open. Hey, smoke. But I got it, though. Let's go. Winfield Jr. Oh, yeah. 18. Let's go. Tampa Bay, nigga. The fuck? Let's go. The fuck? Oh, man, I see that shit all day long.
Hasn't
there been?
Nigga, you wasn't even there.
I was there. You just didn't know I was there. That's called a ghost, nigga. That's called Shadow D. Oh, yeah. That's called Vision. Boy, you better be lucky. What?
We on it now.
Boy, you ain't on shit.
I like it. Keep talking.
That's all right.
I love it.
Man said we on it now.
I love
you
it.
You ain't on shit. Why you lying? Stop lying out here.
Keep talking.
You ain't on shit, son.
Keep talking. I
want to
see you go quiet. It's
going to
be funny when you go quiet.
Bro, one thing about it, bro, if I go quiet, nigga, it's called incognito. You still finna get beat. What the heck are you talking about?
You go quiet, you got to focus up, huh?
That's how you play the game, man. Ain't no other way. Ain't no way around it.
Inside zone.
Coming up in a couple of minutes, we'll get you to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. The coach will have stats and scores from earlier today in the NFL.
There's a little more ground beef in here.
And Mayfield just getting the playoff.
I think I got a turn. Steps
away to his left. And he'll slide to a halt here. Still a little shy of the first down marker. Give him seven there on the tuck and run. And they're in better shape now for third.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
What happened?
Here's Mayfield.
And
he's gonna go down here. A sack. They push him back to the 34. He could not get away that time, and it'll be a loss of 11.
Look at this shit. This shit, fake. I just missed that field goal three. I I break that shit.
And this one
that shit again.
It's no good.
Let's go.
Stay right where it is. NFL kickers nowadays, they make things look so easy because normally from this range, about 2 out of 3. And this is not an easy kick.
Yeah, 20 years ago, you get where he was in that 50 range, maybe a little over. And it's a big kick, but now we just, if they leave it short, you're like, whoa, what happened? And that's what we have here.
Yeah, you're right. 20 years ago, we were saying run some more plays and get closer. Now we think they're definitely within range, and you're exactly right. When it comes up short, there has to be something that went wrong because they have plenty of leg.
That was a lap.
He's got the hook up to Odell Beckham. Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts as they get it right at the 30-second mark of this first half.
Not a state title, man. Do something else.
Back to throw now on first down. That's the tight end Hurst with it. The Eagles will take their third and final timeout as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half.
Hey, good.
Yo, why you in there?
What?
Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down.
Why you in there?
He'll look to throw. It's caught. Beckham. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped. And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half.
Hey, could
that was
pretty well.
They executed that curl route versus zone coverage, and that changes things a little bit because against man, it's often a tight curl, tight, sharply run route. Against zone, you're just looking for that open spot. That
ice man, have a sign up, boy. Come on now.
I don't know if it worked. I just want to see if it did. Why not? It's on the game, man. Should I miss too?
That's you.
No, the wind was fucked up on that last one. That dude was -8, and it was going the other way. I ain't even say negative, but it was going the other way, though.
As we get you down the coast to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman at REA Sports Halftime Report. Coach! All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. The Bucks with a lead, and they'll get the football first as the second half is underway. And this will not be returned, so the second half begins with a touchback.
Jack, who's gonna turn this room around?
Well, you get them Bucks, Green.
The Bucks offense set to begin their next possession. And both of these defenses have been stifling these last few drives offensively. Just not able to get anything going.
Try to tell him. Try to tell him what his name was. Niggas don't be listening to me. Niggas don't be listening to me, boy. They think I made the nigga that just because he big. Well, that boy trying to be a superstar X Factor, boy. That boy say he wanted to be wrong.
Something you haven't shown already in this game and trying to change things up. We'll see if they take the advice of Mr. Davis.
Let's go. Come on, man.
Right at the 40-yard line.
Come on, now.
87 yards for him on the ground now.
Play ball. He's
been a tough man chat. All night.
Well, play ball. Hey, man. Hey. You stopping
that song?
You stopping?
I love the song, though.
Are you stopping it, though? I mean, you got to stop it. Stop it. That's all right.
Joe, I was just about to say I can't find the box.
Bro, I just picked the money up and it didn't give me the money.
It's complete. It's Chris Godwin. And he gets us to the other side of the field across the 45 before going out.
Get out, man.
And he's top 5 in the league in terms of receiving yardage because of plays like that. What have you seen from him on film that you like so much?
Well, I'll strip away everything else and get to what we call the moment of truth. When the ball's arriving and there's a defender there, he just goes down with the ball. He competes and takes it away.
Oh, that was luck, though. I just hope coming up. Sorry, man.
And he stopped immediately there.
Where you going to need that?
It was Josh Schwab.
I was getting shot from the left side.
Zit slid. Boy, Zit got up out of there.
It was cannons to the left for you.
Cannons to the right.
Come on, 65, Kappa. You gotta block him.
Thunder and lightning.
Back-to-back stops, make it third and 10.
Light on, turn the light on.
An important play right here, third and 10.
And I would expect pressure here. Play fake. Mayfield.
Man sent a lineman. Oh, wow. That's crazy.
I ain't got enough flips.
Two people there, man. That's the type of game I'm playing.
Yeah. I ain't got enough players, so that's why they're throwing linemen out there. That's Smith doing it. Yeah, that's Smith that on the. That's who that's going out on that route. That's funny.
Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9.
Come on, get my ass over the pad. Oh, with me out there, y'all definitely gonna get your ass whooped.
We gotta do it.
I know. Shit, I be out there boy with a walking target on my back, nigga.
After a gain of only a couple down to the 15-yard line.
Man,
they know that old expression. It's not my night. It hasn't been his so far.
He's not him.
I don't know if the legs are a bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but it's been a tough go for him.
Every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play.
Hey. Why can't I? Hey.
I'm on 75 and about a pass. How many more days left we got?
On third down, Mayfield. And Evans hauls it in. Touchdown.
They trying me like that, dog. It was sorry, ass nigga. Hey,
oh my God.
Hey, bro, get the man out of here.
Oh, man. It's a real slump when I'm looking at this guy.
You got to spell me out like that, bro. I'm actually playing good football right now, Madden, though. I ain't trying to be funny. Real talk, though.
No, what you doing is running the ball.
No, I know that, but I'm talking about. So, you're my defense ain't playing good?
Fielded just outside
the goal line. Hey, oh, Quincy. Oh, stop that. Nah, bro, that would have been the one. That would have been the one, though.
You don't want a ground beat?
No. Man, running the ball. Time control. Hey. You got two possessions in your goal line.
Hey, bro, one thing about it, I can't help the way that my team did. Come on. I can't help that part.
Nah, I'm not saying. I'm saying that was the game early.
Really? He was rubbing all up on me early?
You gotta come with a game plan, bro. Shit, G's up.
Nigga, how do you game plan to get the ball up, bro? Shut up,
bro. No, bro, our game plan is to stay ahead when I got the lead. That's the thing. You can't give up. Either get rid of the ball safely, of course. I ain't gonna lie, I thought you were gonna say it. You messed me up. You ran regular. Oh, yeah, I ain't gonna lie. Your man ran regular. Well, you really messed me up on that. I ain't know what you were doing.
That's what's up. I can't join, man. Let me invite you to this. I'm about to say, you talking about that battle pass, man. Can I get an invite, nigga? They won't let me.
Now back to throw.
No, I'm just playing. You shout then.
Niggas going down.
Oh my God!
I thought Carson Davis was gonna get that bitch. He ain't gonna count.
That's crazy. Can't get nothing going. Wide open passes.
You gotta press triangle. Some sense of continuity and be able to make some of these plays that they have not been doing. No, I'm talking about the
Matt legit big. Cause if he was a little nigga, boy, that was a phone. That dude that just called the punt. He a big wide receiver.
Yeah.
He a hidden trick too.
There it is. So now you can just.
The Bucks offense set to begin their next possession. And now you've got the clock winding down here in the third quarter. You're three scores to the good. What's your approach on this drive?
Too early to fully commit to playing.
I ain't gonna lie, boy. You got niggas coming in everywhere. That nigga had to blitz.
Don't get cute now.
I ain't gonna lie, no, bro. It's not cute, bro. You know that play work, bro. Chill out. You know that play work.
Keep running trap.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Don't get cute.
Oh my God! Bro, you just lost three yards because you said, oh, this cavern looked good. Nah, hey, you're in the trap. They ain't gonna let the cavern run. I can't be in the league with niggas do the same shit. Nah, bro, I'm real with you. I'm being real with you. I'm being real. Why you think I'm crazy? Bro, you had me laughing just then, bro. Bro, you sitting there saying don't get cute, bro. That joke was funny, bro.
That's what I'm saying. Same thing for the first quarter and the second quarter, bro.
Bro, I ain't run no clock, bro. I ain't run no clock, man. I don't run the ball, nigga. It's different.
Nah, that's what I'm saying. But at the end of the quarter, it's the same thing. That's all I was saying.
I won't run no. I won't run that. Doing that. I was doing that. I was doing that.
Turn this stream up, man. I gotta watch this. These niggas sound like this sound too good right now.
It was.
This shit funny. What it is.
Oh my God, man don't want to just give him the props, bro. I don't like that. I can't, if it was a different game, bro.
If it was
man don't want to give him the props, bro. I don't like that, bro.
Y'all not streaming?
Bro, how can I give you props?
But I don't know if you follow me, though.
Bro, you just followed, you just fell in line, bro.
Somebody, now a handoff
here to his running back. Man, just fell in line. I enjoy it, though, DZ.
Oh, yeah, I got to get the win.
I just hate it. Like, everybody in the league, every week is this.
Oh, my God, bro. You heard it, Josh? I know you heard it, Josh. He literally just admitted it just now. He said it. He said it, bro.
Every day of the week, bro. Look at this. Look. My players just don't do nothing.
Bro, where was that?
That's crazy. Nah, it's not. It's just annoying that we have a league full of runners.
I mean, I was passing the ball, bro. When I got zit, it didn't make no sense when you passed the ball.
But that's what I'm saying, nigga. That was your game plan to run the ball, though.
Bro, I just told you why. Yeah, they love the idea that they can take the air. I'm getting my running back ready.
Hey, man, everybody can't pass the ball, bro.
I know. 29 people that can't pass the ball.
I ain't lying. I ain't lying, bro. All you got to do is, all you need is three amazing throws. Can't score. That's it. You need three amazing throws. And they need to be on the play. They need to be right on time. The throw's on time, the game's over with.
Bro, he's not lying to you, dog.
It's over with, look.
Look at that, that shit ain't it don't matter. That nigga threw three passes.
I threw like eight, though.
All the same way, though. My dude's sitting, the zone is sitting like a yard under it. He can't jump up. He can't
Oh, nigga, that's how your first pass was. I can't do nothing about it.
My first pass.
Yeah, the one where you threw and I was right there. And you threw the ball right over me. I didn't say nothing, though. I was like,
when you had a linebacker. And I
yeah.
Said,
yeah, I was looking real stupid. I was like, this nigga.
That's a user, though. That's a user.
Hey, JT, I was quiet, bro. But you know I wanted to cry. I was like, hell no.
That's user in the linebacker, nigga. That's your fault. You didn't catch it.
Oh, this nigga here. Check this nigga out.
Nigga.
I took the wrong angle, though.
They ain't tell you no, nigga, ain't no angle possible, nigga, unless you got 92 speed.
He do.
He got 92 speed.
Yes,
92.
He got 92. 90 speed and 91 acceleration. So it's 92, nigga. I don't care how you break it down. Sure, it's all right. It's 92.
Oh, man, did Yo come back? I remember you saying, hold on.
But you started the game up when I said, hold on. Realize
it hasn't worked. But I know, I forgot. And maybe you try and find one of those special plays from one of your better players. Over here, messing with these niggas.
Bring out a mic unit.
Nah, mic just went out. That's why I be telling you, your mic be going in and out. He'll look to throw. They be getting mad, like people won't be in the row. We can't hear you. Again, this time he
finds him. You been held up?
Nah. Before he's brought down. Well, this game he's new.
Who you traded for him?
Traded him, traded for him right before this stupid slump happened.
No, I said, who you traded? Probably
his agent. Oh, Devontae.
Oh, that's why you said Devontae got a new team. And he'll get it down here to the 43. And that's good for you like him better than Devontae? And that'll bring up a
second and just about a few inches here. That's not the plan.
Well, yeah,
oh, you can hit people now.
Yeah, you can, but
fixed it now.
He ain't getting hit nobody.
Hey, he's shit out of there. He won't even done.
First down as the tackle's made at the Bucs 31-yard line. Offense for them has been at a premium. You wonder where plays like that have been all game long.
They're thinking the exact same
thing. Hey, go to where I just marked on the floor now. Because now these plays are really for next week. Try to get some momentum going. Go to where I marked. Just
2 minutes. I swear that's exactly the only thing we're doing right now.
One-sided affair.
So it's Eagle football here as we get you reset.
Hold on, you're talking about this little blue area.
Yeah, go there. I just had to mark that real quick.
Here's a throw to his running back.
Thank you, because they was going to cheat me. Like, come on, bro. Man did a spin move and burned the whole team on spin.
Yeah.
All I heard is you. To really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice all he's trying to do.
And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back.
This is a UAV.
Create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Strike.
Let me stay alive, bro. Look at me making these amazing juke moves, bro.
I can put my defensive cap on right now. That's how the whole but I didn't have the ball. I'm telling you, this is this game, which is field position.
Yo.
And clock management. That was it.
Oh, you see him here on the board?
What's up?
That last completion, sometimes when you're trying not to give up bigger plays.
Oh, Chinese? Niggas say order to Chinese food. Are you on the order right now?
Oh, they over here.
All right, I'll look out for you.
Turn around.
Give me a minute.
Back to throw again.
All right.
Now I ain't got no armor.
And he'll be hit as he
releases. I think I ought to pick that out there, too.
You say you throw low? I throw low on the only place he can get it. Or it's my hit the ground.
Ain't gonna lie, that's why them balls be doing that.
Again, he'll drop to throw.
Yeah, you gotta go.
Oh, boy, that was a good pass. I thought it was a six. I said, oh, he threw a six. I tried to trust it. I ain't gonna lie, bro. That boy throwing duds out there. That boy throwing duds out there.
We just saw him throw it. 200 yards passing.
Yeah,
recently I was actually working. Oh, like how you rolled out. We ain't do nothing for that. That was dry. He didn't get to roll out all game long. Both in his town
and amongst his team. Because he had to try to hit a window.
Well, I couldn't.
I ain't saying you couldn't. I'm saying you didn't.
I'm saying I couldn't. I'm saying no, I couldn't. My superstar.
As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive.
I knew he was gonna throw it right there. I couldn't do nothing about it though. Like you said, that low pass is always game. It's our game.
Can't do nothing about it. Decision to go
for it pays off with 6 points. That would have been good.
That's Odell.
Odell, three touchdowns, two right games. Not the friend of this rookie
quarterback, but hey, a touchdown pass there maybe builds a little confidence.
Every rep is valuable when you're a rookie. Every time you step up and throw the football, there's a lesson.
You already got another dude in there.
Yeah, he took advantage of a little coverage there with the lead, but at the same time, got it done. It'll take a little bit of satisfaction.
Listen, one more. Down 2-1, yeah. If you can go on that right now.
I just
start
stuff that.
Oh, man.
I thought you was going to get it.
It's too late.
I drove that nigga the whole way. That's why I got burned like that. Where the computer guard niggas, they guard stupid.
Oh, my gosh. You got to go.
Yeah, I said it. You got to take it off.
I'm dead. That's all stupid. Big old mount on the wall, bro.
Hammer. What the player of the game. Bro, really? That's a superstar, bro. Two of them. I know y'all do the superstar too, but dang, bro, like really? Bro, it's like he wasn't even there. Like, yeah, threw the niggas out of the way. Goodbye. But all in all, take
the snap, kneel down. I can't make that up. Yes.
Get out of there. And he'll give it here to his running back.
It's he.
I need my quarterback to get up.
Bro, it's he, bro.
Ain't nobody cheating, nigga.
Bro, you see that nigga down, bro. That's a fake, bro.
Right there.
Gonna give this time to the tailback.
Stephon's it. Bro, how'd you tackle me through, niggas? Run it up, team, bro. It's up, team.
I don't know why I do that. I ain't supposed to do that.
I got abilities for that.
Oh, that's what that is? That's wrong. I ain't know they had abilities for that.
I don't like how my team wanted to play at the end. It's like some 2K shit.
Y'all need some time for something?
I mean, I ran the ball 3 plays in a row.
No, I'm saying how my they just block how their block setting now. That's what I'm saying.
I'm finna sweat this game, so.
And with things looking pretty good on the scoreboard, they're gonna keep the offense out there and go for it here on fourth.
What's the sway? What's the sway? Wish you could dance on her like Fortnite. That's only a little too funny.
From the gun, Mayfield. I knew I was fat. That's not, I can't do nothing about it. And I had Zip block. That nigga came straight through. Still. Nothing you can do about it. I was going to throw it just to throw it, too.
See? This is how 30 yard possession started.
I mean,
that shit crazy. That shit was stupid. First 30 possessions.
The play fake. He'll
look
to throw.
Oh, I'm mad he caught it, too, though. I'm mad he caught it.
I tried to get it. I just threw that bitch up.
Oh, my God.
Taylor
1-1 again. I should threw that bitch up.
Set to begin their next possession. And they've got this one in hand. No timeouts remaining defensively, so this one should just be one.
What'd he say, though?
And then handshakes.
I hope you out, my boy.
All right. Thank you.
What'd he say, yes or no?
That boy will high player of the week for that one. As our friends in Bayou Country would say, that's a little lanyap, a little extra on top. But Charles, it's one thing to win, it's another thing to win and put up the